Amrita. I am not feeling well. I have a cough, fever, chest pain and difficulty in breathing.
Oh, it could be signs of pneumonia. Let me examine you.
It looks like you have pneumonia. What a coincidence. You came on 12th November, World Pneumonia Day. Is it so? Pneumonia is really important because it is the top infection cause of death globally. On this day, we want to make the people aware that pneumonia can be prevented. This year, it is all the more important because it is held during a global pandemic, COVID-19. Yes, that increases the pneumonia death by more than 75%. What exactly is pneumonia? Pneumonia is an infection of lungs caused by bacteria, virus or fungi.
So our motto is healthy lung for all.
Today I am going to talk about prevent infections. Infections can be particularly dangerous for your lungs, especially as you age. Even healthy seniors can easily develop pneumonia if they are not careful. The best way to avoid lung infections is to keep your hands clean, drink plenty of water and eat lots of fruits and vegetables.
Healthy self, we must have to eat good food to protect our lungs, to breathe easy, avoid following food. Food bad for our lungs. Cold drinks, sugary drinks like soft drinks, too much salt and milk and milk products like butter, curd, etc. And it increases mucus. Processed meat contains nitrites. These are the bad food for our lungs.
Let's talk about some of the foods that you can consider adding to your diet to cleanse and improve the health of your lungs. Number one, apples. Apples are packed with antioxidants that help keep your lungs healthy. Number two, walnuts. Eating a handful of walnuts can help fight respiratory condition. Number three, ginger. It helps detoxifying and promotes the elimination of pollutants from the lungs. Number four, garlic. It helps the elimination of toxins and carcinogens. Number five, water. Drinking 6 to 8 glasses of water helps hydrate. Number six, turmeric. It encourages the self-destruction of cancer cells. Others are broccoli, berries, cayenne pepper, flax seeds, etc.
Hi everyone, we all know lungs is an important organ of the respiratory system. One of the factors for pneumonia is heavy alcohol intake. The way to prevent lung damage is to stop drinking, just like environmental pollution also damage our lungs. So we must follow steps to reduce pollution also.
Things we should not do. Smoking. Smoking increases the risk of death from pneumonia and causes chronic bronchitis and upper respiratory infection. Avoid upper respiratory infection. Take early treatment for upper respiratory infection.
Exercise to breathe harder. Regular exercise is probably the most important thing you can do for the health of your lungs. When you exercise, your heart beats faster and your lungs work harder.
Keep your legs straight, spread your legs, Sniff your hands right. Close your eyes. Slowly inhale. Expand your chest. Slowly exhale. Slowly inhale. Slowly exhale. Keep your legs and hands right. Spread your legs and hands. Close your eyes. Relax. Slowly inhale and exhale. Slowly inhale and exhale.
I am doing breathing exercise by using respirometer. It consists of three columns with three different colored balls inside. After taking a deep breath inside and if our lung capacity is normal, we can lift up all three balls up to the top. If our lung is diseased, it is impossible to do it. By practicing this, we can improve our breathing capacity inside.